hate my body and I hate the way I act. Always a therapist, but never getting back. But it's not that bad. I